I have my rig set up in a 4000D airflow from Coarse Air, and you can see right there I have the three intake fans, but I've gotten dozens and dozens of comments saying that that exhaust fan, that first one up there, is stealing all the intake air coming from these three fans. Thus, I'm not getting fresh air into my heat sink on this Noctua cooler. My thermals seem fine. I just want to know what you guys think. If I should get rid of that first exhaust fan that is above my CPU cooler.